basically any time as a motorist when you're coming up on a scene where you have an emergency vehicle with flashing lights, in summary for the law, we're asking that you move over to one lane adjacent, and or if you can't move over to one lane, over that one lane, at least reduce your speed to a reasonable speed.